Our users tend to use multi-layer to make their transitions, but did you know that you can find pre-made transitions in the clip mixer? Let's take a look at two popular transitions there. And let's start with the page curl transition. To begin, import two photos or videos into the same scene. For the sake of this lesson, I will use pictures and I'll edit them before making the transition. First, add two overlays in between the background and the person mask. To do that, place the picture in layer 1 and the overlays on the next two layers, adding blend background for both. I lower the opacity for the latter. Then mask the person in layer 4 and use drop shadow for it to stand out. Copy the person mask into the next layer, but this time choose a color effect, which will be added just to the person. Finally, place a color layer and use the inverted circle mask, as well as blend background, to create a colorful but subtle vignette. You can learn more about masking in our VideoStar Pro Transitions course. When you're done editing both pictures, go to Mix from the Edit screen. Select Wild Warp Transitions, choose Page Curl, and then add the imported pictures. To add more than two clips, tap the plus button. This highlighted section indicates the start and end of the transition. Tap the Reset button to clear it. Use the plus to set the transition or transitions. Tap this button to undo the last steps. To see the bits of the music, tap the music icon. Move this dial to adjust the transition's length. Tap this button to see the page curl transitions. Use this dial to control the curl amount and the checkbox to switch direction of the page flip. Now let's take a look at another well-known transition, disintegrate. This one plays with the luminance or brightness values of both parts of the transition to achieve a really cool look. For this one, go to the Trippy Transitions tab and choose Disintegrate. Add both of the clips. As you can see, VideoStar offers some shapes for the transition, but we'll tap on the camera icon instead and choose the picture we used for the first scene. It will begin showing the darkest parts of the screenshot and finish showing the lightest ones. Tap here to invert the effect. To remove the shadow, slide the slider all the way up. I'll just add a little bit of it. Now that we've gone over these two mixed transitions, I have an assignment for you. As you've seen, there are a bunch of other transitions in Mix. We've got Ripple, Burns, Color Morph, Particles, Half Cube Rotate, and more. Well, now that you understand the controls, I challenge you to make an edit using some of these transitions and post it on Instagram or TikTok using our hashtag VideoStarSchool, so the rest of the VideoStar community can check it out. And I'll be checking out your assignments too. To download the material used, check out the contents of the lesson. And if you have any questions about the effects in the clip mixer, feel free to ask in the discussion group, or you can also contact us through the app by tapping on the question mark button and then support. After posting your assignment, continue watching our next lesson on how to use keyframes. See you in the next one.